Right, here goes.
Come on, get on with it.
All right, all right.
You can do it.
Yeah.
He's doing it.
There we are. We're singing it. Hey, come over here, sit down. Sit you down. There we are. Now then, cross your throat and hope to die that if I teach you words of these, you'll bring me that real proper chair you promised me.
Cross my throat and hope to die.
Yeah, and if the old crow man catches you out, you never learnt words at least more words, though. Cross your throat, double, double spit.
Cross my throat, double, and double, double spit.
Right. If you wants to speak like me, say the letters separately. Put a word between each one, and your work is almost done. Now I'll tell you what to do, and the rest is up to you. Put a word after W, a word after O, put a word after R, and it's away we go. Put a word after Z, and put a word after E, a word after L, a cell after Word, and you're left with me. There you are. Simple as falling in a duck pond. Now then, what does W or O or R or Z or E or L all spell?
I don't know.
He doesn't know. It spells Wurzel, stupid.
Then what's the L Wurzel at the end for?
Oh, dangnation donkeys. Didn't I tell you that bit about dependent short words and zelending long ones?
No.
Oh, well, that's the first thing the crow man ever learned me. Now, listen to this. Now, depends words, you see, with letters up to three. But when there's four or more, that's what Zell is for. So come on, use your brain. Let's all try it once again. Put a word after W.
A word after O.
A word after R.
And it's away we go.
Put a word after Z.
Put a word after E.
A word after L. A cell after word. And you're left with me.
With it, me.
And what was the word we spelled?
Wurzel.
Ah, not bad. In fact, M or O with T would it, B or I with E would it.
Not bad.
That's the idea. So, put a word after W, a word after O, put a word after R, and it's away we go.
Put a word after Z, and put a word after E,
a word after L.